I think this guy might be a boss. You know, just a. So I haven't ever fought this guy, as you can probably tell. Okay, what does that do? That's the second time I've pulled it, and I still. You know, I assume it's a return for this lift, but. I don't know what just happened. okay. Gonna say I don't know how that didn't hit us. But I've already forgotten what I was going to say. Why didn't that hit us? I don't like that. Yeah, I pressed jump instead of dodge. Well, this is around here. Nothing really. I'm just expecting it to come back, is the issue. We're definitely not winning this one. I did press jump there. I'm away from my free heal, thank you. Dehydrated as well. Probably not helping. Just need to get a drink, but at the same time, fuck moving. I'm comfortable. I'm warm. Man, this video sucks. I've said like nothing the entire time. That's pretty standard for me though, isn't it?
Really?
Oh, I've got something in my eye. Oh, thank God. I don't really want to transition to phase two, but at the same time, I appreciate the, you know, I appreciate the time that it gave me to scratch my eye. I'm starting to think that that red sword is not just a flame effect and is just generally you cannot parry this, which kind of sucks. Thank you. kind of tired as well. This is just not a good video already. It's the first time I've parried that. The charge attack. Yep, thank you. Yeah, you can probably tell I'm just not really focused on this too much. How do you... Yeah, that must be unparryable, right? I might just go to sleep and wait until the morning to do this, but... I'm still not entirely sure where my openings are, is the part of the issue. So that's what that means. I mean, if this is his only extra phase, we might have this. There we go. Please? Let me... Nope. See, I thought that would happen. Oh, this is a time... thing, right? Is what it looks like. Thank God. Oh, Christ. Okay, and that is exactly what we needed. That ability is just what we were looking for. I think we're going the right way at least. I did not look where I was going at all with that. that's on me. Completely my fault. Yeah, so now we can actually go do that quest that we've been given. You know what? Three is not that much. So yeah, I'm just gonna leave it there then.